you become a shareholder in a business, you effectively own part of that business. It gives you a say in its future and the chance to share in its success and sometimes its failures. That's why buying shares will always have an element of risk. If you buy a share and it goes up, you'll experience a capital gain. If it dips below what you paid for it, you'll experience a capital loss. But these are only classed as paper gains and losses. They only become real when you decide to sell. So what's the difference between a stock and a share? Many people use the terms interchangeably, but technically, a share is a single unit of ownership. A collection of multiple shares is called stock. So if you've got a portfolio of several companies, you own a stock holding made up of multiple shares. When a company does well, it can decide to return profit to shareholders in the form of dividends. An investor can choose to receive dividends as cash or reinvest it to buy more shares.